Les! Goodness me! I love this machine. Oh, it's... Hi, it's Todd from Todd's Workshop and Todd Cutler here, and I'm back with the Trebuchet again. So originally I made this thing to do a certain job for a computer game, and it did that, and that was great, but I now want the weight of the counterweight to go up. I want it to throw nice big bowling balls like this one, and it wasn't designed for that. So you could tell that because it was just killing itself. The amount of energy that was being transferred out of that bucket just shaking around and going crazy, I had to change it. So a couple of films ago, I extended the arm on that. Brilliant. So that's now nice, but now it's throwing even less than it was before, which is just crazy because it should be throwing more than it was before. But at least it's safe now. It's not going to break. So today's job really is just to have a quick look at changing the release angle and the counterweight and the sling length. And so very quickly, the counterweight, obviously that's the amount of energy that you put into the system. Then you have the pin on the end of the arm. That's how long it holds the sling for, obviously connected to everything else. And then the length of the sling, that's how fast the thing is going to whip around. Those three are all interrelated. I've put the weight up a little bit. It's now running about 550 kilos. And I'm just going to look at the sling and the pin. Now, the sling I've just shortened to 3.9 meters. It was 4.5 before. So we're going to go for our first shot, see what happens, and then I'm going to look at the footage and decide. So here we go. Ooh! Boom! I like that a lot. That was lovely, and you could hear it whistle. I hope you could hear it whistle. I could. Anyway, I'm going to go pace it out. I'm going to look at the footage, and I'll come back to you. See you in a minute. I've just paced it out at 130 metres, but the good news is I also looked at the release angle on the screen and I think it's about 55 degrees, so I've got to get this pin to hold onto the sling for a bit longer, and that way the ball is going to go a bit further. So I'm just going to bend the pin now, just not a lot, just a little bit, bend the pin, and then we should see it go a little bit further. And what we'll do is we'll plot those trajectories. I haven't moved that camera, so we'll see exactly what difference this makes. Anyway, here we go. I forgot to put the tracer in last time. So here we go, loose. Oh, I love it. Oh. Nice. All right, let's pace it out. Let's have a look, see what we got. Now here's the thing, it shot less. It shouldn't shoot less, it should shoot more. Oh, but statistically it's a difficult thing because really I need to do like 10, 20 shots on each setting and take the average and then know. And I'm doing one shot, and that is absolutely no way to do, well, science, engineering, statistics, anything like that. It's rubbish, but it just takes too long. I haven't got the time to really thoroughly properly do it. So I can't do that. And it is infuriating because I'm sounding like a broken record every time I think it's better and it's not. Daniel, Texas Trebuchet Group, please let me know where I'm going wrong, really. But anyway, setting up for a third shot. Go again, see you in a minute. So third shot, bent the pin forward a bit more. Let's see. Loose! No idea, pace it out. It's official, I have no idea what's going on here. The third shot went exactly the same distance as the second shot, and it shouldn't have done because I significantly bent the pin forward. I don't get it, I really don't. However, now resorting to gut instinct, I think the pin on the end of the arm might have been a bit long, so I've cropped a little bit off that. Gonna see what happens now. But before we go further, Enola Gay, I'm running out of smoke tracers, send some in, and you lot out there, merch. Get your Trebuchet t-shirts, help it all keep going. And loose! Oh, ho, ho. Goodness me! That is another one that did not go to plan. You're going to see it on the wide, but my goodness, the smoke party company, clods of earth that I probably should have cleaned off the ball, scattered around, and the ball went half distance. So yes, cutting some length off the pin does make a difference. Shouldn't have done that. Shortening the pin has made a massive, massive difference. And that wasn't really my intention. I think I probably did it without thinking too much. I've got a TV crew coming in 2 days, and it really has got to be operational for that. However, the reason I did it was the pin was quite long and it was curved around. And the shackle on the end of the sling is touching that all the way. The longer they're in contact, the more chance there is for erraticness, which is what I was getting in, well, the landing of the shots. This is my first trebuchet. I don't know really what to expect, but it wasn't that. So I've shortened it, which should improve the erraticness, I hope, fingers crossed. Who knows? I'm wrong about everything else. However, it's messed up the trajectory, something rotten, so I've bent the pin all the way forward again, and we'll just get it. Well, we'll see what happens. I don't know. I don't know. Loose! Oh! That was high. I mean, you don't want to be on the other end of that. Anyway, still a bit short, but we can bend the pin. It just, oh, I don't know, it feels good. Anyway, who cares? Every day's a learning day. I love this thing. It's great. Bent the pin again, hopefully for the last time. Loose! Love it. Oh, I love this machine. Let's see what it's done. What did I learn today? Well, I learned that I'm not as smart as I thought I was. These things look simple. They are fiendishly difficult and fiendishly complicated. For all of my messing about, I have managed to get a net loss of 3 meters. That's not really the idea of what today was. Anyway, what I have also gained, though, is I feel that this machine is behaving much tighter, much cleaner than it was, which is everything that I wanted it to be. Next time I come back, I'm going to tweak that pin a little bit more. But right now, 2 days time, I've got this kids TV science show, and that is absolutely fine. We're just playing games with it. So that distance is fine. It's not a problem. What I can't do is change it again from now. But next time I come out, I'm going to tweak that pin. So I'll see you again. Thank you.